Well, today I'm going to show you how to make jelly. So, first of all, you have to come and wash your hands with soap and dry water. The yellow, the grape, and some water. Well, we're going to cut the grape. So these are our fruits. Okay, so now you want to boil the water.
La mitad. La mitad.
Okay. This is 4 cups, not 2 cups. 2 cups boil and 2 cups cold. So we're going to let it boil about 2 minutes. While it boils, we're going to put the jello right here and the fruit. Well, we have water boiling, so we're going to turn it off. You're going to put it in this container. Be careful because it's hot. It boiled about 2 to 5 minutes. Okay, so we're going to add just 2 cups of cold water. And then we have our jello, as you can see, strawberry. So we're going to mix it. Okay, let me go with my. It could be dissolved, okay?